Y'all. Up next, we get Elijah Watkins, followed by Knoss.